Talk to me a little bit about the care of the cows.
Cows here are just as important to our family as anyone else. They get taken care of before we take care of ourselves, and we take a lot of pride in that. They get fresh feed every day. They get fresh bedding every day. They get haircuts on a regular basis. We wash them on a regular basis. They constantly got fresh air blowing over them. We got 4 fans down here on the end of the barn that pulls fresh air through here at like 7-8 miles an hour. You can step on the mattress if you want.
Oh, okay.
There's a 2.5-inch foam pad underneath here that's nice and soft for the cows to stand on. And then they can lay down in here as well if they want to, so it gives them a soft bed to lay on.
Yeah, it does have a little. I needed this to do the leap.
Yeah. And then we got a rubber floor here in the alleyway that gives them sturdy traction when they cross the gutter so they don't slip and fall. So it gives them a little bit more stability rather than just slick cement. So like you said, everything we do here, we got with the cow in mind at the end of the day.